Hello, hello, hello. How's everybody doing? Welcome to Wednesday Night in Quarantine. My name is Tony here at Mom's Basement Games and on Mom's Basement Streams, and wanted to thank you guys for coming to watch, and hopefully we can kind of take everybody away from everything that's happening right now. Quick little thing talking about Mom's Basement Games. As usual. So, Mom's Basement Games, you guys, is the sponsor of the stream as well as the host of the stream. Go to momsbasementgames.tcgplayerpro.com. You can get any of your paper singles, so in standard, modern, pioneer, vintage, legacy. Anything that you're looking for, go there, grab it, and during the stream. Right below my face here on the webcam is the tweet, the Twitter, the Twitch, for me and Mom's Basement Games and the website. So check those out and click them, follow, subscribe, stream. There is also the Mom's Basement Games YouTube channel as well. So check all those out, follow them, subscribe, do the whole deal. So let's get back to this. Today we're gonna be playing Simic Adventures. So this I found in the 50 list, and it's pretty cool. To me, it felt a little bit more streamlined than the Teamer Adventures, but Teamer Adventures does give you a little bit more access to things in red, like Bone Crusher Giant. But in this situation, you're still taking advantage of Fae of Wishes, Brazen Borrower, Lovestruck Beast, but you also and Beanstalk Giant. But you also are getting getting some value out of Merfolk Secret Keeper. You get to take more advantage of Uro, a little bit of Tamio, and then putting these at the top end is pretty nice. The Endraise Forerunner and the Great Henge. Sideboard. Let me switch views here so you can see it. So you have Unsump, like basically your wish board, Aether Gust, Return to Nature are in there as, you know, regular sideboard pieces that you're in and out. And then you also have two Hydroid Crasis. Right? So it's actually, I'm a big fan of the Simic as well. So the Simic version, I've played a little bit. It's pretty fun, I'm not gonna lie. Really enjoying it. So let's hop into it. There you are. Get my buddy. Whoop. Don't hate this, but I don't love it. I hate that even more. Yeah. So, guess I just put Uro back. Which deck are you talking about? Which brawl deck are you talking about? Oh, Euro Brawl. Got it. Watch them counter that. So they didn't counter it, so I don't know what they're doing. There we go. So their hand probably had nothing in it but that. Boo. So I'm not doing too bad, game one. Probably go about countering that, which is fine because now they can't. Draw three cards. Okay, so they're gonna make a dude and not attack me with it. See if they have another counter spell. They do not. So it looks like I'm gonna get the Frilled Mystic and the Nissa, unless they have a negate. They do not. They are playing green. I don't think I really need to change anything. Maybe the Merfolk Secret Keeper because they're playing blue green, so let's go ahead and put that all in there.
Thank you.
Okay, not a bad start. Sorry, adjusting for the cat. Hanging out on my lap. Because he needs to be comfortable. I don't. Yeah, I know you don't. This is all about you, right? Let's go for it, and then they'll play the wolf, or they'll just counter me. So Simic Flash is back, it looks like. So we'll just hold this up for that exact reason. So we'll get a couple cards. So that's awesome. Oh, did that? Oh, that was dumb. I did that the wrong way. There's Uro. Yikes, double night pack ambusher. Yeah, I think that's the block. Cause now that I have a clover on the board, so that's the important part. So let's play Uro. Get my life. And I draw a card because of Great Henge. Super value. Let's. What is in my sideboard again? They have one card. Oh, this one has mass manipulation in it. I don't think I put that in this list. Oh, yep, This list is the different one than the one I'm looking at. Why don't we do Uro? We want a blocker and more life. Okay, they had a growth spiral and a land, so cool. I'm free to do whatever I want. Cool. So let's get some cards. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're gonna get unsummon. And we're gonna get, I guess we get final devastation. Finale of the station, yeah. See, yeah, I'm gonna be fine. So get in the three. So this is 11-21, yeah. Nice. See, I have not been as invested lately in my dailies. I've actually been playing Warcraft 3 Reforged because I wanted to play it with all the updated graphics, and it is a lot better. Get a couple cards. They didn't counter it, so what they have in their hand is not a counter. But let's get that just in case. Then we have 7 mana. Let's gain 10 life. So they have to block. Boom. Nice, Siggy. Well, if you can hit your wins, get all of the XP and gold then. Worth it. So that was a good run. Let's see what we got. Come on, opponent. Let's go play something. So hopefully I get another land and I can play the rest of this out. So good timing. Get the lucky clover out. Didn't get a land, so we're just gonna keep going like this, keep the lucky clover going. Yeah, that's rude. Still gonna bounce it anyway. Oh, I did that again. Dang it. That's fine. Get a forest. That's fine, I guess. There we go. Don't want that. Yeah, anticipated they'd counter it. Cool. Okay, you gain your life, draw a card. Hopefully don't have a land to play, because looks like they've been looking for one. Okay. Finally got one. Try that again. Let's go ahead and get the spyglass, see what's in their hand. Nice. Yeah, I don't need Nissa to be doing anything, but you also have a knight. That seemed okay. I don't understand. Let's see, what do you get out of there? You'd get a mystical dispute. What did you grab? A Tamiyo? Interesting. Make them get all this stuff out of there. Make them use Tamiyo. So they are digging for. They can't hit any of my stuff. So I need two more lands. One more for Beanstalk Giant. Legendary creature, Elder Giant. So, blocker for Uro. Didn't see what they called out. So that was like two digs. This is the second dig. Teferi. Hold on. turn this down a smidge. Probably bouncing the beanstalk. That doesn't seem intelligent. I guess I blocked that way. This works out. So here. Here. Oh, woof. So I get a card. And we're just gonna go with Beanstalk Giant. We gotta bounce it again. Okay, please tell me you're finally destroying it. Cool. It's made a big one, big night. Still doesn't affect me yet. Let's see. Something to block with. Exiles my Beanstalk Giant. So they're down to 8 cards. Hopefully I can see my other Merfolk Secret Keeper and get a hit on that. But they can also start playing their Nissa, and I don't know. So block one. So I have to do this now. So I'm kind of hoping I can get them to draw the rest of the cards in their deck. That's my current win con. Okay. Okay. Oh. That's how they win. Okay. Yeah. Smart. Okay. You got me. I will need those. Do not need. Let's do that. Let's get rid of the secret keepers. What are they doing over there? So this is fine-ish. That's nice. I'll take that. I'll keep that right on top. This will suck if I do that. Oh wait, they can't respond with knight. And they don't have blue mana up yet. Oh, that feels good. another Uro. Yeah. Shift you a little. No. That's worse. All right. Start to pressure a little bit. I want a green one. And I want a blue one. They could play one, if they don't play land, they can play one knight. That's fine, let them blow it up. Weird. Damn it, I did it again. That's rude. So I have 9. So let's see if they counter this. Play the Beanstalk Giant, see if they counter that. Okay, so they don't have a response to that. That's interesting. Was gonna say, I was like, why didn't you get rid of one of my borrowers? Then you could have blocked the giant. I think we keep going. I don't know why it took them so long to get rid of an artifact, but. It's been a long day. This is awful. Oh, infinitely better. Give him something to worry about. And hopefully get destroy it now. There you go. Hopefully you get a basic. I don't get a basic. There we go. Reasonable blocker. They don't have double white, so I don't have to worry about shatter. Counterspell. Mystical dispute, probably. I don't need them that bad. There we go. They're gonna be so mad. Go. That's also fine. Yeah, perfect. Get a forest. Get an island. So I will be able to play Beanstalk Giant. There we go. Yeah, I think that's worth a trade there. Mm-hmm. Let's go. I'd rather just pick off all their lands. Because I'll be able to block two of them. Then I'll be able to gain life next turn. So it really depends on what they do on their next turn. Because I can block two, take six, then I will gain four, and then I'll have a third blocker. Do I have enough in the graveyard? No. Yikes. I think that's right. I think I still lose. Ooh, if I get a forest, then I'm fine. Happy quarantine, Chris. Playing Simic Adventures. It's definitely different. Well, why would I? I'm doing that because it'll put me at two life, so I can block. Well, actually, I can block three. I'm going to have five coming at me, so I need to be able to keep up. I think in the end, I lose this game anyway. Also, I can block and get Uro. Ooh, wait. We are blocking... I think I lose anyway, because they're going to pull something out of the graveyard. It could be Uro, but probably a Knight of Autumn. And then they'll get another one next turn. We'll see. So, definitely getting... Definitely getting a Knight of Autumn out of their graveyard. I want to keep that one. Probably not pulling this one out, but I'm likely annoying the shit out of whoever I'm playing right now. Block, 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 block. Take 9, so that doesn't work. Taking 6, so that's fine. Because Uro will be able to attack next turn, and I can gain life from that. I'm holding on though. I'm holding on really, really well. I really want them to cast their Nissa again. And if they counter it, then I lose. Whew. Okay. So this is where we hold it down. See, I can block four. One, two, three, four. And it works out if anything that's a non-token dies, because then I'll have Uro fodder to escape with. Yeah, that's fine. They have one, two forests. So they're not really up a ton of mana right now. Rude. Whoa, okay. Interesting choice. Boom. Can block four still. Five. Okay. I don't know what you bounce here. Other than Uro. Okay. Block. See, I have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I can do Beanstalk Giant. Yeah. That works for me. They have 2 minutes. They can play their Uro. But they also lose in 2 minutes. Resolve. There we go. They have to kill me in 1 minute and 30 seconds. I will take the hit. Play that. Have We still have Tamio. It's going okay. What's up? We are holding it down. Let's see how many cards I have. 16. Holding it down with Simic Adventures. Let's see. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, go get a land. Draw a card. I'm just waiting for my opponent to concede because they have 20 seconds to win. Here we go. Cool. Woo. Oh, Witch's Dove. We did good work. Let's open a pack here. Oh, gems. Where are we at here? 168. Hey now, Uro's pretty good. You have to work for Uro to be good. Let's just go ahead and dump there. That was probably a good idea. Not mad at that. Let's tap. Yeah. Alias. I think it's gonna be. I think it's gonna be. Uro is just fine. Because it's not exactly easy to make him go off. And you do have to kind of pay something to get it out. Get it out of the graveyard. And there it goes. That's no bueno. Kinda. He's really good. He's better than the other ones. We'll discard that.
That's fine. Oof. Oh. That's also fine. Now this sucks because fudge. Because they're going to have to sack that. As long as they don't have another one or an Elspeth Conqueror's Death. Got you. Trade. You can have your enchantment. Go get yourself a planes. Yep. Yikes. Draw me a card. That's, thank you. Perfect. Oh, crap. Cancel. Whew. Almost did something dumb. We are just gonna play out Uro. Draw another card. Sorry, bruh. What do I want? We will get a great henge. Get a Mystic Repeal and a Shadow Spear. Yeah, you get my Uro. Let's get the Great Henge again. Down to 14 cards. Okay, so we're playing black-white, so Aether Gust is done, but let's get the Merfolk Secret Keepers out, a couple of those out for Return to Nature, so we don't have to go search for them. Oh, awful. Better. I don't need the Henge right now. No. Oof. Oh crap. Ashoks. Damn. That feels bad. So much feel bad. Yikes. That is a problem. Also a problem. Because they're gonna get Ashiok. A lot of cards. Oh yeah, Ashiok came in with an extra one. Yeah, whoops. Well, not whoops. Oh crap, did it? See, I hate how this template comes back. Get a planes. Get a giant. Hope they don't just. They could do that. What are you killing now?
Whew.
What do we get?
Cool. So far we are 2-0. I am gonna take a break for a hot second. Be right back. Sorry, everybody. Living in quarantine, we share a lot of things. So, we made dinner tonight. We're back and forth doing dinner from the upstairs to the downstairs. So, that took a little bit longer than I thought. But let's jump into a game. And I'm going to be eating... Going to eat... Smash some... some Thai food. This is actually pretty good. That feels bad. So we're probably playing Sultai midrange. Gross. I mean, I'm winning so far. Guys, we're living a different quarantine life. In my house. Everything is spicy, everything is fresh. Oh, the sauce though. Sorry, it's so good. I'm sure everybody's eating ramen and trying to survive, but I've got people in this house who can actually cook. So we've kind of done all the things. It's kind of amazing. And by kind of amazing, I mean really amazing. They can totally thought erasure me. There we go. We'll do that, because then I can get one. Copy goes away. Okay. WTF. Well, that was dumb of me. scry. Put that on the bottom. Scry right now, because obviously I have no cards in my hand. Alright. So a couple of Aether Gusts in, a couple of Hydroid Krasis in. Play first. Let's give it a run. We will run it. Sweet. Woof. I mean, they can thought erase me all day if they want. They're gonna take the Nissa. Whoa, they took the lands. Okay. Mounts you.
Oh, that's no fun. Am I gonna have enough in there? Not yet. With Tamiyo, it'll be. So I have 5 with these 2 Uros in there. Let's see, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Match your crisis for crisis. Feels bad, man. So we're probably going to just take 12.
let's see, 9. So 9, 10, 11, 12. If it doesn't die, so take 9, 5. Yeah, right at the button. We're just going to concede right now. Better, much better. We can put that back in the deck. Let's go ahead and play that. Oh, infinitely better. So, we'll do this. This. There we go. So they, if it's Bant the way I know it is, they probably have a Teferi, then they bounce the beast, lose Teferi, or they shatter. I draw a card. Nice. And just play it for funsies. Let's do this first. I want an island and a forest. They're gonna need apparently a lot of green mana. So I have two things to bounce. Let's see, so 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. even better. Gets copied. Oh, that's cute. Also fine. All right. Wondering what's in their hand, because it's not very interactive while they have a Teferi in play. Not nice. Bant has all the toys. Plenty of things in the graveyard once I get an Uro. They have a negate.
Woof.
I'm done. Next game. Okay, so we want those, we want those, and we don't need those. Don't know what they're up to. They are going crazy with their sideboarding. Go with that. So we'll go ahead and do we will just play the, be able to play Brazen Borrower. Yeah, I feel like I just do it. Okay. Yeah, useless to bounce. Them. So if they have a Nissa. I just want to turn Teferi off. Cards three. Okay. Just get all the answers. By the way, my hand is stacked. Let's let it do that first. Okay. I'm happy with this, so let's keep going. Because I don't necessarily need a... I don't need Return to Nature that badly. But I probably need it over Aether Gust. But Aether Gust is for Nissa, which is the more problematic card. Yikes. That's fine. So we have blue, we have white, assumably going to get a plains. Get a few of these guys. Pressure the board a little. One. Two. Three.
Also fine.
Draw a card. Questions, do they do it again?
Oh, awesome. One more. Boop. Where are we at? Oh, I got plenty for probably another deck when Ikoria comes out. We'll go with this. I don't have a first turn play, which is a little bit annoying, but it's probably Jeskai Fires. Take two. Let's scry a little bit. Woof. I guess I'm okay with that, because... Oh, no. Put it back down. Pick it up to put it back down. Take two. Bounce it.
One. Two. Three.
Four. That's your first spell. What's your second spell? Play that. You've got a Sphinx. Go look for some stuff. Boop, boop. So I want that. I want that. Also, let's see, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I want that. And I want that. Oh! Yeah, Love Struck Beast can't attack because nothing's a 1/1 anymore. Come on, Arena. I think we ditch that for these and these. They are busy sideboarding. Ooh. Opponent, what's going on? I can do this. Bounce my token. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Because then I can double Beanstalk. I bounce Bone Crusher and I bounce Fires of Invention.
Okay. Five, five, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 6, 6. Oh, yeah. It's in my exile zone. Okay. Get in for 5. Ooh, get in for more than 5. 1, 2, 3, so get in for 12. I was gonna say, you get in for 14 right on the button. So let's nix Krasis for. Nope. Nope. A couple of gusts. I don't know what they're thinking about. There's a lot going on over there. Woof. Better. Put the Great Henge back. We'll keep that. Let him counter it. Perfect. So that's your two spells. Oh, damn. Well, this is fine. Not fine. Still need another red. Oof. Ugh. Out. Well, that ends a terrific run with this deck. Pull it up one more time before we go. So Simic Adventures is what we're playing tonight. It's a really cool deck. It's probably like right there. Like needs a little bit more. Not sure what's missing, but it needs a little something. But it's pretty strong. Probably like tier 2-ish. But thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. Make sure to check out Mom's Basement Games right here at the bottom of the webcam. Follow Mom's Basement Games. Follow Mom's Basement Streams. Go to momsbasementgames.tcgplayerpro.com and check out the website momsbasementgames.com as well. And then if you're so inclined, follow me on Twitch and Twitter at TonyLowTV. And see you guys next week on Wednesday. Hopefully everybody stay safe, stay healthy, enjoy quarantine for the next few weeks.